Great! You know that Mary Jo's coming over for a visit.
Yes! It's going to be so amazing! Mom? Who's there?
I'll go and get it!
Oh! Hey there, Chris!
Please come in!
You know, I was thinking of that party that you're going to set up tomorrow. Are you interested?
Sure, I can do that.
That means I'm going to have fun with my friends!
That means Berg is going to be here!
You mean Mr. Dennings?
Yes, he's bringing in a daughter, Alaya.
You should keep an eye out on him.
Okay, I'll do that.
Let's serve up the curry buffet instead of sit down. We can set up a table at the end of the living room, right?
Very good, madam.
So, what do you think, Willie? A fresh fruit salad for dessert?
We'll go for the fruit salad.
Very good.
Thanks, Willie. So for addition, Burke and Alaya, the Fullers and the youngest director, Oscar Farland, of the second unit. I've invited Senator Willie Marshall and his wife, Jenny, Apollo astronaut John Wallace and his girlfriend, Gina Moore, two Jesuit priests from Georgetown, my next door neighbors, and of course, Mary Jo Pern and Ellen Cleary. Hey Cher, which priests are coming?
I'm not sure yet. I invited the president and the dean of the college, but I think that the president's sending an alternate. The secretary called me late this morning and said that he might have to go out of town.
Who's sending?
Let me see. Yes, here it is, Chris. Assistant Father Joseph Dyer.
You mean the campus?
Well, I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. Keep an eye on Burke tomorrow night.
I will.
Where's Rax?
She's downstairs.
You know, maybe you should start to keep your computer there. Don't you think? I mean, that way you can watch her when you're typing, okay? I don't like her being alone so much.
Great idea.
Okay, later. Enjoy playing pool. Reagan, are you excited about the party?
Yeah, okay. This is gonna be so much fun.
I'm gonna miss you.
It's all right, Dammy.